Mike Babcock just admitted this about Toronto. The newly named Blue Jackets head coach was on the Fan Morning Show on Thursday, where he discussed his time as head coach of the Maple Leafs. Do I like how I was talked about after I left? No. Do I think I did anything wrong? Absolutely. Do you think he's talking about the situation that was reported about him and Mitch Marner? And how do you think Babcock will do as Columbus's new head coach? Comment below.